You'd never pay good money to watch a bunch of imposters. So why would you ever consider paying for fake merchandise or match tickets from unofficial sources? Unlicensed operators are not only stealing the money from your pocket, they're also robbing your game of its future. Avoid disappointment. Don't be sold a dummy.